One person was injured in an early morning stabbing in southeast Oklahoma City. According to police, a neighbor called 911 after someone knocked on their door and claimed to have been stabbed several times. The victim told police several people entered their home and assaulted them. Suspects remain at large. The victim is expected to recover. Now, that person was transported to the hospital, their condition unknown.